So now, how to implement university offer AND gate? So here you can see, to implement that one, so now you can see here, University of NAND gate. So how you can implement NAND gate? So how you can implement AND function by using NAND gate? This is the one way. Second one is, so if you use AB input, here you will get A bar B bar, AND function you will get, right? NAND function you will get. I don't want NAND, I want AND. Once again you use NAND gate. That gives you this one. Third one is this one. A and B are the input to the NAND gate. Here what you will get? Here you will get A bar and B bar. So we know according to De Morgan's theorem, A bar plus B bar is equal to nothing but AB whole bar. That is the other way. That is nothing but A bar B bar is equal to A plus B whole bar, right? A plus B whole bar. This is according to De Morgan's theorem. Here, what is A here? A is nothing but A bar. That is, A is nothing but A bar of whole bar. B is nothing but B bar of whole bar. That is equal to A plus B of this one. A plus B whole bar. That is nothing but A plus B. So, you will get OR gate. So, you will get OR gate if you put A bar and B bar to input of a NAND gate, you will get OR gate. So in this way we can implement a NAND function. AND function that is called as university of a NAND gate.